Change the print settings for your HP inkjet printer in Windows to print only black for a single print job. You must have the HP printer driver installed on your computer to change this print setting. In the application you want to print from, select File, Print, the print icon, or press Ctrl and P on your keyboard. Select the link or button that opens the Printer Properties dialog box. In most applications, this button or link is called Properties, Preferences, Printer Properties, or Options. On the Properties window, select the Paper Quality or Features tab. If available, select the Black and White option, OK, and then Print. If the black and white option is not available, select Advanced and then Print in Grayscale. Select Black Ink Only, Print in Grayscale, or High Quality Grayscale, depending on your preference. When printing high quality black printouts, the printer uses a mix of black and color inks. Select OK, and if prompted, select OK again, and then select Print.